Just to let you know that you could, instead of just going on the main do-to-do, the main one-to-one, on your chord, you could move the third, which is your mi, you could move it and take it upwards. And you could run the next note to the mi, just like this.